Donnie, we need to discuss our arrangement. It's time you ran me my damn money.
This bussy ain't for free, bitch.
So when do I get the bussy?
We can talk about busting down my walls after you sign this prenuptial agreement. I brought my lawyers to discuss our contract.
I may not have a law degree, but I'm a hoe that knows how to get her money.
Oh, yes. It's time to secure that bag.
Let's get this petty business underway.
Tremaine, don't you got bastard kids to feed while you here, bitch?
Goodbye. You are consistently on my coochie and in my business. You don't know what it means to be a mother. You may be a motherfucker, but never a fucking mother. Now shut the fuck up.
Maybe if you invest in some Miracle Drops or stop wearing those cheap ass Party City wigs, you could get you some good dick to get the negativity out your body, you bald-headed bitch.
Ladies, let's get back to business. Now, Daddy, if I'm gonna remain your sugar baby, there's gonna be some changes. The contract states under paragraph 3 that... There will be no fucking.
The fuck you just say?
No kissing, no sucking, no fucking. None of that shit. Okay.
Jafar, this seems like a waste of my goddamn time. I thought I was getting some pussy. What the hell do I get out of this bullshit?
Company and conversation.
But not too much company.
And not too much conversation.
It's not like your old ass can get it up anyway, Daddy, even with Viagra.
Take the company and conversation, white man, or die alone with cats, bitch.
But I wanted that pussy.
Well, you're never gonna get it, bitch. I have standards.
You're right, sugar baby. I should just take the company and conversation. But you said you was attracted to me.
I lied to get that money, you dumb bitch.
This would be a lot easier with that magic fleet. Whatever happened to that power bottom in the rough?
This is what I get for chasing dick. Nothing ever came from getting good dick but bad credit and an unknown STD. That bitter butterface bottom. Whoever he is, he's long gone with that magic fleet. Abu, you shady little stunt queen. Now that I can finally douche my ass properly, there's no top to lay down the pipe. The last person to use this didn't clean it up properly. They left shit stains everywhere, nasty little bottom.
God damn! All these fine ass men, and every one of them is chasing some dick. Have a seat, you power bottom.
You know why some of these girls don't want to admit they man is gay? It's like, bitch, don't be mad at me because he sucked dick. If he sucked dick, he sucked dick, right, bitch?
But I don't suck dick.
You ain't got a lot, Craig. You look like you take a big dick, too. Now let's prepare you for this petty apocalypse. You gonna save the world, bitch.